Hello, hello, welcome back to another anime art video. My name is Dennis and I am a beginner artist, and in today's video I'm going to be drawing your boy Asta. Obviously the most impactful thing in this episode was the fact that everybody thought that Asta was, upset about the fact that he can't use his arms anymore. So he can't use magic, and then he lost the only real strength that he had, and everybody thought that he was, in his own head about it. But then they were watching him, and he went on a rock and screamed out that he, like the world was, plotting against him, and he wasn't gonna let it get him down and whatnot. So, what would you do? Like, what would be your reaction to having what you love taken away from you, right? Like something that you worked your whole life to perfect because you couldn't do something else, and then to have it just pulled away from you. I don't think a lot of people have like the Asta mentality, so I'm curious to see what you would have done if you were in this same scenario. So let's get into this.
To the bottom of the bottle, I've been drowning, I've been floating away. Every other dollar that I got in bed, I probably went and pissed it away. I ain't fucking okay, I ain't liking it, babe. I don't even wanna talk, I'm just smoking my haze. I've been stuck in my ways, I've been stuck here for days. I've been staring at the clock as the radio plays. I'm enslaved. Yeah. Rolling another, I'm stuck in my seat from the hole, controlling my speech. Yeah, I've been trying to get off this couch for a minute and a whole damn week. No kidding, I'm skinny, I cannot eat. Got a million motherfuckers that depend on me. Yeah, every friend in my family. If I'm a girl, every fan I meet myself. I'm too on till I'm too off. Come down to make new thoughts, like jumping off of that rooftop. Hold my camera when I do not to make moves based on my mood drops. Like who's lost? Like who's lost? It's yo, yo. Steadily killing me, running my brain full of shame. I don't wanna lose it. Stage on the bottom of my pain. I see the sun coming out of that rain. Minds ain't really not game. I'ma never slow down, I'ma never be hate. Stuck inside this prison, inside this cage. It's taking over on been hunting more less. Never stop, no rest. Till the stress is breath in my chest. Till it's diamonds wrapping my neck. Progress to a god from a goddamn mess. Hopeless, more tests. More blessed. Dug deep down, trying to find my best. Find a beast, had a killer conquest. I'm next. I'm too on till I'm too off. Come down to make new thoughts. Like jumping off of that rooftop. Hold my camera when I do not to make moves based on my mood drops. Like who's lost? Like who's lost? It's yo, it's yo. Steadily killing me, running my brain full of shame. I don't wanna lose it. Stage on the bottom of my pain. I see sun coming out of that rain. Minds ain't really my game. I'ma never slow down. I'ma never behave. Stuck inside this prison, inside this cage. It's taking over.
Yeah. I am finished with this picture of Asta. Actually, hold on, this strand of hair right here. There we go. This picture actually came out really good. I really like this. And the reason why I'm saying I really like this, I mean, I say it to a lot of pictures, but normally I have trouble drawing faces that are not like head on, like straight, right? Whenever I try and change the direction of them, they normally look completely off from the original. But this looks really good considering, right? Like it, like, I mean, maybe like the eye, like it's not like rounded right here at the end. It like looks more straight, but that's a small issue, like compared to what it normally would be wrong with the picture. But that's it for this video. If you liked it, be sure to leave a like, subscribe. If you didn't, let me know what I can do in the comment sections to make it better for you to watch next time. The glove is off. Peace, love. Thanks for watching.